Good morning. Whatever time is here, it does not matter. It's obviously sunshine out there coming through into my kitchen. I am Boris Potevnik, Dan Sullivan, Wine and Jazz 101. I am one of the pigments or figments of Dan's imagination. And let's see, what are we going to do today? Two tunes from the Amy Winehouse. And she had jazz influence from her mother's side. God bless her mother. And we have to take advantage of these. The first tune we're going to do is Moody's Mood for Love. She does great rendition of it. It was originally written in 1949, believe it or not, by this great sax player, James Moody, who lived to the ripe old age of 90. Amazing cat. And Eddie Jefferson, one of our favorite vocalists here at KEPT, the place to be, as you know, put the lyrics in 1951. So Amy does a really nice job here. And then we are going to do a classic bossa nova tune that Amy did. Little different style, but it's cool. It's really cool that she adds a little different kind of scat to it. I like the way she did it. Girl from Ipanema, which then gets an Astrid Gilberto and João Gilberto made famous in the early 60s. So she kicks it on this again. They're catchy. I wish she was still around to continue to promote the jazz music. But, you know, that's how things go sometimes. So let's just hit the old pause key button. Oh, these are from, first tune is from an album called Frank. The other one is called Lioness Hidden Truths. And we will be doing more female vocalists maybe later today with some other stuff too. You just never know. Anyway, dig this in. Have a groovy. Ta-ta.
There I go. Pretty baby, you are the soul. Snaps my control. Such a funny thing. I'm through.